Yeah, just like where the hell did I put all the stuff? Go down. Create. What can I create? Yeah, sure. So everyone has a job for me. Oh yeah, this is supposed to be in Australia or something. Need Jason drink.
Maybe there's something inside.
Maybe. So I think if I keep my stamina down, that's when they oh, my stamina is down. Then they can just push me over. Why did you put that? What put it in there?
Can't be. Where the hell did
they
put that?
You're alive. When we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go see the James. I'm sure I'll be surprised as hell to see you still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you still alive.
Sure.
I'm not letting you into the warehouse. Talk to James. Talk to James first. He's the one in charge.
James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm James.
You don't know me, but I sure remember you.
Uh-huh.
Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now,
all right.
I'm working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
And is that a part of the main quest? Diamond Storm.
I cannot.
People are counting on us. You can do this. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Sure.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
To talk. Unlike Cinnamoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks, the result of that monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies, including signal flares. When help finally does get here, like maybe the military, we need a way to let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work?
I'll do my best.
Good.
Difficulty half.
Finally does get here, and we get their attention, I guarantee a first spot on the chopper.
We could really use your help.
Go ahead.
Hey, mate!
Where the hell did I put that? It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Go through this? Nope. Nice. Move the wall.
Thank you.
Fuck it. Okay, an energy drink, but will I drink it? Or oh, because I click so fast. It disappeared. Reach.